Guys, it's me, Lexi B, and we're back on the Minecraft guide, and what we are, if we look below, we are on the Hypixel server. It's very exciting, and we're going to play some Hypixel games. Now, these are just some random Hypixel games. I'm going to play a few today. First, I know I really like Bed Wars, so we're going to do this. What's this? So, guys, today we are going to be doing solo. So, let's do it. So, we're going to play. Okay, we've joined a lobby, and we're going to play. We're ready. Now we just wait for two more people to join. Oh, look at this map. I haven't even looked at it. It reminds me of the North Pole. Reminds me of the North Pole. Should probably look at the countdown. Reminds me of the North Pole. It's so fun. Okay, so we've got all eight people. We're gonna start. Okay, we're on our own. What I like to do, what I first like to do. I'm green? Have you not seen my vibe? I'm gonna wait for 12. Protect the bed. My typical number is 12, okay? Don't judge me. I love the sound. What we're gonna do with it, that's a wool. Around this back. Can I do it in time? Hate wood plank. Just breaking my wood plank, you know. Breaking my oak wood. Bup. It's like this game hates me. I'm so annoyed. Let's do this. Bap. I'm so annoyed right now. I feel like nobody's come over for me, so that's good.
12 seconds later.
Ow! They're getting my bed. I see you there. They're about a breaking block though, so I just like... Oh, I got the iron. Yo, guys. I'm sorry, I'm whispering, but like... Ah! They're gonna have to wait before they can get to me. I'm sorry. What? Oh, I got so scared. I thought it said my bed was destroyed. So, got iron sword. I'm going out into the world. Wait, no, I don't have any blocks. Oops. I'm going out into the world with a stack of lime wool and an iron sword. Yeah, that's right. Now I'm gonna go for diamonds, because like, it's like diamonds. I wish there was bees. Like, Hypixel, take my ideas for free. Like, bees in Hypixel? Wait, do you know what would be even cooler? If you could like get a swarm of bees, like three bees. And then, whenever somebody on a different team came, the bees would just get angry and start sting them. And then like they'd get down to half heart, and then you just swing them with your sword, and then like they'd just die. But the bees would respawn. Like when you respawn, they'd respawn. If you know what I mean. That would be so cool. Four diamonds. Woo! Four diamonds. Put that in my ender chest. Right in there. There we go. Oh, people are getting angry. Nobody. Yeah, that's right. Just go. Sorry, I'm getting like really annoyed. your girl's living on the safe side, okay? Where did you come from? It's the same person. I'm so annoyed. Yeah, okay. We're just not. They think I have a bed. Let's maybe not play that again. What are we gonna play? What are we gonna play? Should we play Man of Mystery? I wanna play Man of Mystery. Actually, no. I wanna play Bilbao. Cause I'm so oh gosh. Right in there. Stick, boot, shell, leg, chicken. They're gonna have to make me use a chicken. I want a stick. I want stick. Now we can't, guys. Somebody take me back to school. I can't spell. Let's go. We got the yellow for the feet. Oh, we've only got 5 minutes. Oh gosh. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Got the feet. Oh my gosh. These look petrifying. What the heck? What? Ban me for Minecraft? How thick do we want this chicken to be? Probably not too thick, right? Because we don't want him to, like, be too thick that it'll fall over. Oh, this is gonna look back. This is gonna look bad from the front, okay? I mean, back. Just don't look at it at the back. Just look at it from the front. What have I done to the chicken name? It's gonna be a very flat chicken. Oh my god. Time is moving faster than I could ever imagine. Okay, this might not look cute, but I'm gonna make it look cute, okay? Go back, 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 this looks like an ugly sheep. I mean, sheep are not ugly, but this one is. This chicken, sheep, hybrid is disgusting. Ban me for. Oh my god. I need the red thing. Oh my gosh. Time has flown by. Oh my god, it looks like its tongue. I just wanted it to look cute, but. Ew, what the? No. Oh, that's horrifying. Can we just like or not like how weird this chicken looks like? Like, I've only got 30 seconds. How am I gonna be able to change it? Oh wait, I've gotta put him in his environment. I've gotta put this in it. I've gotta put him in his environment. There we go. That's my chicken. Oh, why does mine have to go first? Somebody's put legendary. What the heck? Oh, that's a good chicken. That's it. If I've ever seen a chicken, this is a good chicken. What the heck? No. I saw the back and went, oh, that's cute. And then I looked at the front and went, maybe not. What is this? You say this is a chicken? I don't see a chicken. Oh, this one. This looks like there's like this. Isn't it like? This is cool. This is good. Looks like a chicken head. This is a very, oh, this is good. Oh, this is legendary. This is amazing. How do they do this in 5 minutes? They've got the diamonds. I didn't get any diamonds. What is this? Bit questionable how the body looks like an egg. And then this just isn't finished. Yeah, this also looks like an egg. Very weird chicken. Don't get it. Oh, this person deserved it. GG. Where do I go? I came fifth. Do I have any? Ooh, we can do these, the mystery vaults. That's so cool. Okay, first one. I love the music. A common fortune cookie gadget and pet items. Next one. What does this contain? Common brown horse pet, a common zombie pet, a rare cool dance gesture, a rare astronaut, I really want that, an astronaut hat, epic warlord's blue theme, which is in housing, or an epic spider morph. Let's open this, see what I get. Common zombie pet. I already had a common zombie pet, so I just received two mystery dust. Okay. Oh, by the way, I put this in my favorite, because look how cute this is. Ooh, I got a red cheeky emote. Cool. Look how cute this is. Look how cute this is. Oh my god, I'm sorry if I'm making noises, but this is adorable. This is adorable. I wanna play. Hypixel says that's such a fun game. I should make a whole video on this game, it's amazing. Hypixel says, woo, hello, hello peeps, hello. Ooh, the music. I used to be a very good musician. Oh, I failed to get, I didn't even. I love the music. I did it! Yes! I finished the game! Lexi B finished the game, right there. I'm holding Snake. Yay! Craft a leather helmet. I did it! I extinguished myself! I successfully finished the game! Such a fun game. Let's play one more time, and I think that's everything we can do for today. Okay, I'm excited. Can you hear it? I'm rubbing my hands ready. Let's do this. Wait for three more people. Film the lobby. This is me. This is not where I belong, but this is where I like to be. Because bees, if they go in water, their wings stop, which is bad. Yeah. Nobody's noticed it was me. But oh well. Well, I don't want anybody to notice me. I want people to know I'm undercover. I'm not undercover. Oh, this one's so fun. You feel like a lawnmower. Oh my god, it's so much fun. How do I fail the game? I finished. Yeah, says let's be finished the game. Yes. Enter the Nether portal. Where's the Nether? Whoever went through the end portal, you're dumb. I did it. Stand on the cobblestone. I'm standing on cobblestone, right? I should be. Yay! I did it. I was like, oh gosh, look at the sky. I did it. Oh, I can't do it. I'm not that quick. I did it! Lexi B finished the game. You can see it in chat. Right there. What? Oh. I finished the game! Spin around. I did it! I did it! Oh. I nearly did it. I did it! Sorry, that's one button. Don't get killed by the TNT! Don't get killed! I died. Sorry. Hold sneak. I'm holding sneak. Look at this. I'm jumping! Look at you go! She's jumping! I'm gonna fly! So, let's go. Let's not play again. Okay, we're back. In the lobby. Oh, I forgot I had this on. Okay, we're gonna finish the episode with. Okay, this is how we're gonna start and end every single Hypixel video from now on. So I think that's everything we're gonna be able to do today, guys. I've loved having you guys with me and playing with you. And if you was able to play my game, hi, thank you for joining me. And I will see y'all later. Bye. By the way, guys, little sneak peek to another video. Hopefully I'm gonna be recording a birthday video because my birthday is this month. Yeah, it's my birthday. I'm very excited and there will be a birthday episode coming up. It might not be recorded on my birthday, but it'll be uploaded on my birthday. So don't worry guys, don't worry.